Number 5.
After the U.S. and Russia, India has successfully tested a railgun. Indian defense scientists have successfully developed electromagnetic railgun, EMRG, that can fire projectiles at Mach 6, 6 times the speed of sound, or 4,600 miles per hour. Such railgun is touted as one of the future technologies of warfare, as they use kinetic and laser energy instead of controlled explosives for firing missiles. If the program can produce a functional and cost-efficient weapon, it could give these services' ships a deadly new way of attacking enemy vessels and forces ashore, as well as defending against aircraft and fast-flying missiles. In this video, Defense Updates looks at why Railgun is a game-changing tech and how close India is to having an operational one.
Number 4.
A defense scientist involved with the project told Sputnik on condition of anonymity, a simple, single-pulse-driven railgun launcher was developed with a minimum of metal components in proximity to the bore to maximize the inductance of the launcher and to improve the launch efficiency. The launcher has a 12mm square bore cross-section. The launcher was fabricated with lengths ranging from 1 to 2 meters. According to the state-owned Defense Research and Develop Organization, DRDO, a 12mm square bore EMRG has been successfully tested, and they're preparing for the 30mm variety. The target is to accelerate a 1kg projectile to a velocity of more than 2,000 meters per second, with a capacitor bank of 10 megajoules.
Number 3.
A conventional cannon has some type of shell in a tube. The shell is then launched by the expansion of the exploding gunpowder. The traditional guns have three major limitations. 1. Gunpowder must be carried with the projectile, making the entire round heavier. 2. Ordnance based on gunpowder is volatile and so difficult to handle and transport. 3. The muzzle velocity of projectiles propelled by gunpowder is generally limited to about 4,000 feet. About 1,219 meters per second.
Number 2.
A railgun is an electromagnetic projectile launcher. A railgun uses a pair of parallel conductors or rails along which a sliding armature is accelerated by the electromagnetic effects of a current that flows down one rail into the armature and then back along the other rail. Railguns use neither explosives nor propellant, but rather rely on electromagnetic forces to impart a very high kinetic energy to a projectile. The absence of explosive propellants or warheads to store and handle, as well as the low cost of projectiles compared to the conventional weaponry, come as a great advantage.
Number 1.
The U.S. Navy plans to integrate a railgun that has a range of over 160 kilometers, 100 miles, onto a ship by 2020. The U.S. experts want the rounds to weigh 10 kilograms, that's 23 pounds, around 18 inches, 460 millimeters, in diameter, and having a speed of around Mach 7. The U.S. Navy is pursuing development of the launcher system through two industry teams, General Atomics and BAE Systems, and is currently in the forefront of this technology. Russia tested a railgun prototype earlier this year when a team of Russian scientists at Institute of High Temperatures Branch in Moscow were able to fire a 15-gram plastic cylinder from a railgun that went through an aluminum plate several centimeters thick. Shatura Institute's director, Alexei Sherpov, told Zvezda TV, "The railgun is a big boost to our study of high-energy physics, as we're now ready to build apparatuses working at speeds exceeding 4.5 kilometers a second. It remains to be seen who will be the first to deploy an operational railgun in combat configuration."
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.